everybody, my name is Dave and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Formula One 2016. And yes, guys, we are doing the last two question marks. So, well, let's get started to the first, five lap race at Belgium. The next Formula One track on the calendar. So yeah, I'm in the Max Verstappen. Because, yeah, I'm Dutch and Belgium is super close to the Netherlands. So, yeah, and guess where Verstappen is from? The Netherlands. This is actually kind of his home race. He is actually born in Belgium, but he's Dutch. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Last two question mark. And five red lights. And away we go. Okay, start. We're gonna super start. Alright, let's begin the first. Go to dive bomb, first one. But we're gonna also do a dive bomb. It's kinda. So, I touched Horianto. This is not in the Formula 1 2017 game. And we have a really not bad start. Alright, here we go. Oh, and I've crashed.
Are you alright? Engine off.
Yeah.
Engine
off. Alright. Well, let's try this again. Alright, let's try this again. And restart. This didn't go well. Alright, let's try again. There's five red lights. And away we go. We're gonna again on a great start. Going to be yes. Go from the outside this time. No, I'm not going to. Trying to get Wehrlein. Oh, there's a little touch there. A little touch with the wall. And oh, Wehrlein. Wehrlein has probably crashed. Wehrlein has probably crashed out. And yes, that happened. Wehrlein has crashed out and I got. Yeah. It happened again. Stupid Ericsson or Nasser. It's kind of revenge, I think. Alright, let's do it again. It's not going well today. Oh, oops. I did a Bottas. Oopsie. Alright, let's do it again. Alright, the five press lights. And away we go. I have a bad start this time. I'm going to jump to the inside. Just go to the inside. And there we go. We touched a little bit of Alonso's rear tire. Yes, and Raikkonen's a really bad start, just a really bad qualifier, no way. It's going to happen in front of me. No. Jeez. Alonso, that's a great overtake. Great overtake there. Now it's Raikkonen. Raikkonen, bye Raikkonen. Right. Ooh. Yes, and we got him. Inside. Yes, we have him. Right, that's great. Great news. Alright, now it's Fiat. Alright, we have 12th position. Now it's time to go to Fiat, the torpedo. But I'm not really excited. It's a torpedo, you know. Going from the inside. Oh no, not. Right, let's go for Fiat. Fiat 500. Oh no, oh no, and we dodge. Alright, that didn't happen. That didn't happen. Diving within the inside. Oh no. Let's do it again. Come on. He breaks here really late. And there he goes. Trying to slipstream a little bit too much over the curb bang. Third, inside. Oh, inside. And we have him. No, we have him. Yeah, we have him. No, he's in the inside and back again. No. What is Gutierrez doing here? The hell is he doing, Nick? Alright. This is kind of hard. Jared, come here. Come on, I have to overtake you. Can we do... No, we're not going to do it. Not going to happen. Oh, I slow down. Fiat, no, don't do it. Torpedo, don't do it, torpedo. Oh. Oh, the dive bomb. Yeah, it was a dive bomb. I love dive bombing. Right, we got Gutierrez around P10. We have 1 point right now, so that's great. Right, let's go. Dive Oh, no. Ooh, that's close. Right, I'm going to bridge mode right now. Bridge mode! Doesn't really matter. I'm trying to get a good run out of Blasimon. I think it is. Oh no, I suck at Blasimon. Alright, this is not the time for overtaking Perez. Alright, we just have to sit back from this fight. Whoa, there's a big fight. Crash, 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 please. Please crash. Alright, we're trying to catch him. Alright, we are almost at Perez. Search for Perez. Too slow. Oh, no. No. This is really close. This is really close. The inside now. Now the inside. No, we didn't get him. Almost. I wanted to do a switchback move. Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm going to witch mode right now. I think I can overtake him. I have this feeling that I can overtake him. Nice dive bomb. Oh, that's a really nice overtake, I think. That's a really good overtake. But I'm going wide there. Perez could have got to the outside right now. But he didn't. He just stayed at the back of me. So I don't know why I did that. Five places behind Daniel, my teammate. So yeah. Alright, Perez is coming, Perez is coming. From the back of me. No, so much over the curb he can go. Yes, and we have successfully defend this position. Why? That wasn't a big overtake. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, oops, wrong button. It was just really nice defend. And defended at so rate. Right, now it's time for Carlos Sainz. Come on, Carlos. DRS is enabled. Is now available. Oh, look how close we are. Going to overtake him. Which mode? Which mode activated? Which mode activated? There we go! From the outside! This never goes good, and we did it! Nice overtake. That's a really good overtake. We are dropping size to P10. Look at the back of me. Perez! Good job, Perez! Alright, standard again. And now it's just Bottas. Alright. We're trying to catch up Bottas. I don't think we're going to get him because we're not close to him. Should I be on the wall racing ridge right now? So I think we can make it. Right, one lap with full ridge. I think we can do that. No, I think we can catch Bottas as well. Well, I don't think so. We can catch the Williams. I think we can get the Williams to overtake. And then it's Daniel, or is that a Force India? I think it's Force India. Oh no. Or is it Daniel? No, not Daniel. It's not Ricardo. Can't really see it. Well, oh, we're catching up with Bottas really easily. As you can see. But let's go to ridge mode. Just to catch up a little bit. Right. Yeah, I love this corner. Whoop! Oh, it's so full throttle to that corner. It's really. Mwah! Oh, it's Hulkenberg. Yeah, it's a Force India. Alright, he's hauling up both the Williams. So this is going to be a really good run for me. Bottas has DRS right now, so that's not great. Gonna do a dive bomb. I'm going to do the dive bomb, dive bomb, dive bomb. A little bit of a touch. And that's P7. We're seeing minor damage to the front wing. Well, oh, we have a little bit of damage. Oh no, it's coming from the inside a little bit. No, and I'm going to a little bit of a corner cut. And we have the DRS. But he also has DRS. But now we are going to be, and Bottas has overtook me. And I'm going to dive bomb in the wall way. We have touched! We have touched a little bit of rift. And we have, we touched with the wear. We touched with the tire, rear tire of Bottas, and then we spun a little bit of a drift. Right, I normally can drift, also in Forza Horizon. Right, this is not great. Oh no, we have to catch Bottas. We have to get the 7th position. 7 is lucky, they say. Ah, the downforce We don't have a lot of that, of course. Right, this is really good. This is really good. Oh, from the outside, 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 outside! Now the inside, now the inside, now a little bit over the grass! No, we didn't make it. Almost, you did it. You almost did it then. Oh, no, there it goes. Yep. Race ruined. A little mistake there, and then it's the race ruined. But we can still catch him. We are on rich. Yeah, we can catch him. No. I don't know. He has to make a big mistake right now. Red, no. Dive bomb, dive bomb. No, no dive bomb today. No. Maybe the DRS will do it. No, it won't. Right, that's P8 for this. Oh wait, this is the final lap. Oops. That's a love this overtake a little bit wide. Whoa! What did you do that? We've touched.
Are you alright there? Don't worry about the mistake, just focus on the rest of the race.
Oh no. Oh, there goes my race. Oh no. Lost a lot of the front wing. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. This goes so long. Oh no, we touched the torpedo! Oh no, this, oh no, everything is going wrong. Oh no. Everything is going wrong right now. Oh, gosh dang it. Well, from last to 11th place is not bad. Not bad at all. But yeah, what can you do about it if so, yeah. Kind of my mistake. I think it's a race collision, nothing else. It's kind of my fault, also kind of Bottas' fault. Should have kept some room for me, but yeah, what can you do about it? It's just a game. But yeah, at least we don't have points. Yeah, it's the last two, 22 to 11, 10 places, not bad. Yeah, 2 seconds, or we. Now the chairs can still kinda go for us. So yeah. Nico Rosberg has won the Belgium Grand Prix. And we are finishing P11, I think. We are probably going to crash right now. Checkered flag. No, we're not going to crash. I'm not joking. No. Sorry.
Okay, a bit gutted with that result, but let's work hard.
Alright. Ooh! What? 12th place? What? Alright. From 22
today,
to 12th place.
Wait,
did I say 10th place? Oh, not cool.
Anthony,
no, it's 10th place. It was 11th place. Well, alright, thank you guys for watching this video. Nico Rosberg won the last two. From 22 to. Question mark. And the question mark revealed. Place 12. Not bad today. Hope you guys like this video. Leave a like below. And yeah.
Here are our podium drivers today after that.
There are the winners.
Race.
Now, thanks for watching. Leave a like, follow me on Twitter. Subscribe if you're new.